to end this block in which we are talking about methodologies, up next we have Marina Ealo Garces, teacher in health modules, head of human services department and coordinator of the Erasmus project. You come from integrated vocational training school in Iurreta, and your project is called Learning Through Game Playing, Habilitas. This is the first time that Iurreta has taken part in a European project. How did you decide to take this step?
Well, we took part some years ago, but not like partners, but collaborating with ICASLAN. They needed some of our classrooms and so on, so we collaborated with them. But it is the first time we are going to take part in a European project. We were a bit nervous about that. It was like a jump in the air. So, but we thought it was a good idea. We were invited. We received a call from AEBA, the steering team, inviting us to take part in their project. We discussed it, and we thought that, okay, let's go.
It's a challenge for you.
Yeah,
of course.
It's a challenge.
This is an innovative project which tries to promote a new learning methodologies. What is the role of the students in this project?
Well, it's a project, as it says, that aims to create materials for students who have special needs or difficulties to learn. So as it is going to be a material for them, we want them to take part in it. We want them to create those materials, and so we can see how improving or how difficult it is. It is material in the area of caregivers, so my own department is involved. We are people from different parts, from Poland, Greece, Portugal, Great Britain, and us. And Iurreta is going to take part in the creation of materials about diet and nutrition. So they are going to create videos, they are going to create web quests. It's a kind of methodology based on challenges. So we want them to help us create it and see how they like it and how they manage with that.
What objectives do you aim to achieve with this project?
The objective is to create some sort of shortened curriculum with just minimum objectives. So these people who have special needs or difficulties can reach the objectives.
Okay.
So we have thought about creating these materials based in game playing, in using mobile phones, computers, games and apps they know better than us, and give them the challenge to create their own way of learning the curriculum things, yeah.
Okay, so we wish you good luck with this project. Thank you, Marina, for being here.
Yeah.